Good evening. For decades, clubs have come and gone here at Columbia High School. All sorts of clubs. Artistic, athletic, recreational, and erotic clubs have faded from Columbia's history. But one stands true. One stands for more than others. The club that has received more ridicule from its peers and community than any other. No, I'm not talking about the chess club. No, I'm not talking about the astronomy club. No, I'm not even talking about the Braveheart Reenactment Club. I'm referring to the Superbs.
Who are the Superbs? A group of students that defend justice as well as their social lives. All of them with a special power and a special ambition to protect the weak, steal from the rich, and fight the public humiliation they face. And in that respect, aren't they the bravest ones?
So, how often do you guys play Clue?
Oh, we play Clue like every day. It's kind of a key component to the Superbs Club here at Columbia. It's a really good way to you know, practice your detective skills.
We take it very seriously.
Absolutely.
Very seriously.
We usually go to my house. My mom will make Tang. You know, we just play into the night.
Wait, I got it. Professor Plum in the study with a lead pipe.
To find out more about the club, I went directly to the student body.
They're just weird, and I don't even know why they're here.
No toot in the world.
They're so stupid, like they're superheroes, but they never save anybody.
The roots of this club went way deeper than I thought. After collecting some research, I found the club had been started by one man and consisted of one member. His name was Zito the Blade, who started the club in 1985 after defeating the evil Mr. Miyagi. Rumors spread that after several defeats, Zito took to the woods. Me and my camera crew searched for days in those very same woods until we finally came upon the man who was the once glorious hero.
Hello?
Are you, Zito the Blade?
I don't want to talk about it. Get out of here. Get out of here. You're bothering me. Get out.
Please, sir, we've been searching through the woods for days. Just a few questions, please.
No.
After long deliberation and argument, I finally convinced Zito to cooperate in an interview, and I began to ask him a few questions.
Do you ever think of starting the club back up again? You know, assembling the team, like the old days?
Zito the Blade was overjoyed with the idea of reassembling the team. After celebrating, he heads out to find his new superhero team members.
Oh, hi. Is the weight room this way, or is it this way?
With his new team assembled, Zito and the Superbs hope to press on. What will they accomplish? Let's find out.
Jailbait!
Oh, you're having dinner with the Starfish.
We're about to get some. What? Jailbait. Oh,
okay. I have to go. Bye.
Off.
What? Ah!
Ah! Zito takes all his new members under his wing as he teaches them his wisdom through stern training and various exercises. Now that the team has completed their training, are they ready for their first mission?
Tree like two towns over.
We gotta get there as fast as we can. How do we do it?
Let's ghost ride it!
The streets know just what this is. Ghost riding a whip up and down the strip. The Ghostbusters, they the police. Always wanna pull an overforce peak. Not me, I get in a scrape. Time marks in the streets look like figure eights. Sideshow, you know where I'm going. From the north to the east, just in case you ain't knowing. Baby!
Superbs.
Ghost rides a whip
on. Ghost ride. Go crazy. Who's that driving? Patrick Swayze.
Right now, they're initiating new member Jailbait into the club.
So Jailbait, what we want to do is we want to get 5 seconds of airtime, okay?
Okay.
People are going to be like, the hazing thing is he has to jump off a roof?
Jailbait!
Go Jailbait! Go,
go, go, go,
go, go!
Go Jailbait! Go Jailbait!
Go, go,
go! Oh, shit!
Oh, my God.
Yo, look at him. Jailbait. Oh, my God. Yo. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, Jailbait, are you okay?
Yo.
Yo, he's hurt. Yo, yo, call his mom. Call his mom. There you have it. A story of heroes and heroines. Rise to glory, fall to shame. But what have we learned here? Nerds are just dumb. I mean, honestly, who'd want to run around in a cape pretending to fight crime? Not me. Not me. For CCN News, I'm Sam Cohen Wade. Have a nice day.